Hello students, we are going to do the exercise. A few students sent me the exercise and they made mistakes, and the topic, grammar topic here is present simple tense questions, how to make questions. This is an editing exercise. This type is one of my favorite because we have to find mistakes in this exercise. This is a dialogue. I usually put numbers to the lines when I work with students in class, and so it's easier to refer to the line. So here we have in the first line with a green mark, you see, I'm going to explain the nature of those mistakes which you didn't notice or didn't know how to correct. In the first line, we have question, where do you work? So the nature of this mistake was that the auxiliary helping verb do is missing. Okay, we cannot ask questions in English language without auxiliaries. Where is a question word about location. It always is followed by an auxiliary verb. In this case, because it's present simple tense, we are going to conjugate the verb do, which serves as an auxiliary, and we use do as auxiliary. I do, you do, he does, she does, we do, they do. This conjugation is going to serve us as auxiliary. We cannot forget auxiliary. The only way when we do not use auxiliaries for making present simple tense questions is when they are subject questions. In subject questions, this is a separate topic of grammar. But here we do not have such questions, and here like regular special questions, we call them. Location, object questions, manner of action, or different types. Okay, so the first one is, where do you work? Where you do work? That was actually the wrong word order in the exercise. Wrong word order. So, where do you work is the correct question. In line number 2, they made a mistake. Does with you. You only uses do. So our correction is, what do you do? What do you do is the correct question. This question refers topic-wise to work, to profession. This question we can also ask, what's your job, what's your profession, or what do you do? In number 3 line, they made question incorrectly. What means electronic technician is not correct. What does, we need to have auxiliary again, third person. What does electronic technician mean? What does it mean? You know that question. What does it mean? This question is in third person singular. What does, instead of it, this object here is electronic technician. What does electronic technician mean? This is this kind of question. So we are correcting it. Number 4. This mistake is very typical for students because here the verb be, to be is used. Are has the verb to be, plural form are. It has nothing to do at all with creating questions in present simple tense. Only auxiliary do, does has to do with present simple tense question. The verb to be has different functions. It does not, it cannot be used, you know, together with infinitive of action verb. This doesn't make sense at all. Are, like. Like is the verb, you know, like, dislike, just a verb. And we cannot put the verb to be suddenly like that, near infinitive. It never happens. This is just mechanics of the grammar, okay? How do you like the verb? Only we need the auxiliary helping verb to create that question. How do you like the work? How do you like the work? In line number 5, we have the question, what time do you start? So in the exercise, they just missed again this auxiliary do. What time are question words about time, obviously. What time do question words are followed by auxiliary. Let's look at all these 5 questions and you see where do you work, where is followed by do, what do you do, what is followed by do, what does, number 3, followed by does, how do you like. Always question word or what time is a group of words, question words, followed by auxiliary. What time do you start? Number 5. And to finish the exercise, ask me more questions. If you still do not understand, ask me more questions. And I'm going to finish the exercise. I'm going to read the dialogue, which is actually a nice dialogue after we corrected it. This is the dialogue between A and B person, and I see they have all A's here for some reason. I even didn't notice that. In the book they have all A's. All people are A. Mm-hmm. A and B. So we'll start the dialogue. I have a new job. Oh no, actually it's in one line. A asking, B answering in one line. Yeah, okay. That's teacher. Okay. One more time. I have a new job. The second person, B. Really? Where do you work? At Goodbyes. Goodbyes is the name of the store. B person says, what do you do? What do you do there in the store? A person, I am an electronic technician. B person asks, what does electronic technician mean? What does that mean? What does electronic technician mean? A says, an electronic technician fixes electronic devices. B says, how do you like the work? How do you like the work? A answers, I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Then B asks, what time do you start? At 9 in the morning. At 9 in the morning. This is a very good dialogue for us to practice a little bit in class. And I hope this was helpful for your understanding of present simple tense questions. Thank you. See you in class tomorrow.